Hi, I'm James, you're watching Accounting Stuff, and in this video, we'll work out which version of QuickBooks Online is right for you and your business in 2026. If you're new to QuickBooks, choosing a plan can feel daunting. But don't worry, I'll explain the differences so that you can make a confident and informed decision. Before we compare plans, let's remind ourselves what QuickBooks Online actually is. QuickBooks Online is the most widely used accounting software in the US. It's designed to help businesses manage their books, and because it's cloud-based, you can access your data anytime, anywhere, on any device, as long as you're connected to the internet. With that in mind, let's look at these plans. If you click the link in the description, you'll see that QuickBooks Online currently offers four main plans. We have Simple Start, Essentials, Plus, and Advanced. Each version is billed as a monthly subscription, and they're designed to scale as your business grows. Quick disclosure, this is an affiliate link, so if you sign up using it, then I'll earn a small commission at no extra cost to you. Help support this channel, and it ensures that you get the latest discount. All right, let's break these down one by one, starting with Simple Start. At $38 per month, Simple Start is the cheapest entry-level plan. It's designed for small business owners and startups who only need one user and an accountant. With Simple Start, you get full access to the QuickBooks Online platform and the core bookkeeping features that most new businesses need. You can set up your company file, choose a business type, select a method of accounting, which could be the cash or accrual basis, set a financial year, create a chart of accounts, import opening balances if you have any, and if you work with an accountant, you can easily invite them to access your books to help you along the way. Once you set up, the next step is getting your bank data into QuickBooks Online. With Simple Start, this is very straightforward thanks to the automated bank feed. You can connect your bank accounts and credit cards directly to QuickBooks Online, so your transactions will sync up automatically. This is a huge time saver, and soon you'll see your cash coming in and out in real time. Once your transactions are flowing in, the next step is organizing your income and expenses. Simple Start includes smart expense organization to help you categorize your transactions for you. This is an AI-powered feature, so it's still a good idea to review transactions and attach supporting documents before giving the okay. This turns your bank transactions into useful financial information, which you can use to create financial statements. In Simple Start, you can run general reports like your income statement and balance sheet to learn more about your financial performance and position. Simple Start also lets you create and send invoices. You can add payment options like credit cards, Apple Pay, and bank transfers, which make it easier for customers to pay you. It can also automatically calculate sales tax. What else can you do with Simple Start? You can integrate QuickBooks Online with over 800 third-party apps and connect one sales channel like Amazon, Shopify, or eBay. You also get access to the QuickBooks Online mobile app, which lets you snap photos of receipts and categorize expenses on the go and track mileage automatically using your phone's GPS. So you see, there's a lot you can do with Simple Start, but it does have its limitations. If you need more than one user, the next step up is QuickBooks Online Essentials. Essentials costs $75 per month and includes three users plus your accountant. It's designed for small service-based businesses that don't sell physical products. In Essentials, you can add multiple currencies to record transactions without worrying about the exchange rates. QuickBooks Online will automatically do the conversions for you. You also get time tracking, which lets you record how long work takes by client. That time can be added directly to invoices, making it easier for you to bill customers accurately for the work that you've done. On top of that, Essentials includes basic user permissions to help you control access, up to three sales channels, and enhanced reports, including the accounts receivable and accounts payable aging summaries. The main limitation of Essentials is that it doesn't support project management or inventory tracking. For those features, you'll need QuickBooks Online Plus,
the customer's favorite.
Plus costs $115 per month and is designed for small to mid-sized businesses with growing teams. It includes up to five users plus your accountant. One of the biggest upgrades in Plus is the ability to manage inventory. You can create and track products, automatically calculate cost of goods sold, and issue purchase orders when you need to restock. Plus also introduces projects, which allows you to track income, labor costs, payroll and expenses by job. This makes it easier to see profitability by project and stay on top of budgets, which are also included in this plan. On top of that, Plus gives you access to all available sales channels and comprehensive reports, including inventory reports, and detailed sales and profitability reports. All good stuff. But if you're running a growing business with a larger team, QuickBooks Online Advanced could be the better fit. Advanced costs $275 per month and supports up to 25 users with custom roles and permissions. This gives you much more control over who can see and do what inside your books. In Advanced, you'll unlock more powerful tools like workflow approvals with automations to reduce errors and internal risk, custom management reports to track key performance indicators, data syncing with Excel for deeper analysis, forecasting tools to project future performance, backup and restore so you can return back to a previous version of your company, and priority support for faster help when you need it. I'm just scratching at the surface here. Advanced includes many more features. One important thing to know is that payroll is an extra add-on to any QuickBooks Online plan. So if you were to choose Plus, for example, then you'll need to decide whether you want to add Payroll Core, Premium, or Elite, or continue without it. Payroll Core costs $50 per month, plus $6.50 per employee per month. This is the most affordable way to run payroll in QuickBooks, with taxes calculated for you and next day direct deposit. Payroll Premium costs $88 per month and $10 per employee. It adds same-day direct deposits and 24/7 support via chat or phone. And Payroll Elite costs $134 per month, plus $12 per employee. It includes a guided setup with a QuickBooks payroll expert, as well as tax penalty protection of up to $25,000 per year. So, Simple Start is the best if you're a freelancer, gig worker, or solo consultant with no employees. Essentials might be a good fit if you run a service-based business and you need multiple users. You'll need Plus at a minimum if you sell physical products or manage projects. And Advanced makes sense for growing mid-sized businesses that need more users, stronger controls, and customized reporting. Remember, you can upgrade or downgrade at any time as your business changes. If you're ready to give QuickBooks Online a go, then I'd appreciate it very much if you used my link. You can find it here and in the description. That way you'll get the best discount and you'll be supporting this channel. Thanks for watching.